had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. You're bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Greatest speaker of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what led us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge. But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Talion, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. Now.
What remains? All that is.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Talion,
I will find you.
You need to keep quiet. These orcs are preparing for war.
Weeks. Spiders don't count.
We must defeat her.
Does not forfeit his prey, Ranger. Not unless the greater is set before it. I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet. Give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
He must mean something to you.
Go to your puppet before he dies. Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.